Good morning to all of you. This is an unusual setting. I'm normally used to making presentations to industry leaders, CEOs, management types, as opposed to maintenance people. I thought I'd give you a little bit of a perspective of where I'm coming from. Can you just go to the first slide, please? So a little bit about the company, just to give you an overview. Wheels India is basically is an automotive-based company. We have got our turnover last year was about 1,825 crores. We have about 4,000 odd people. We have 6 wheel plants and 2 fabrication plants. And if you look at our cost structure, and this is what I want to focus on, approximately 5% of our cost comes from power and fuel. Now, within that, about 2%, that is 2% of the turnover comes from fuel. And if you look at where the fuel is being used, about 75% of the fuel is being used in paint plants. We have got 6 manufacturing sites for making wheels, all of which have paint plants, and the body facility actually has 3, so we have 8 paint plants. So when we actually started this whole endeavor, we have renewable energy, something that we've been promoting long before actually the incentives came from the government. We are currently wheeling about 30% of the power requirement of the entire party plant from wind, from off-site locations in Tamil Nadu. The whole focus came because if you look at the last 2 or 3 years, the increase in fuel rates has been substantial. There's been a significant increase in the fuel rates and the power rates. So power and fuel actually for most companies has gone up substantially. At the same time, there was an internal focus on cost reduction and we're trying to find ways of doing cost reduction. There was also another exploratory wing where we were trying to use more renewable energy. But as you know, the industry has not been doing well for the last couple of years. So by and large, it's only if you get a return that you would make an investment. So this is a little bit of a background in terms of where we came from. Let's go to the next slide. So we said, okay, how do we go about this? If we want to reduce the fuel cost, what are the options? Are there